How to fill out Part A of an IMM 5009 application form. To fill out Part A of an IMM 5009, verification of status or replacement of an immigration document form, you need to provide the following information: personal information, passport information, marital status on entry information, desired language of correspondence, contact information, date and place of issue of your immigration document.
For everything you need to know about this process, click the hyperlink or call the number below this video.